Alright guys, and welcome back to part 2 of episode 13, where we're on this godforsaken asteroid, planet, thing. Alright, let's get this show on the road. So, we gotta go. We are where? Where are we, ladies and gentlemen? We don't know. Oh look, we're here. What's that symbol? Oh, ammunitions, okay. Gotcha. I guess we're going here. Where's the damn airlock? Back to this weirdless gravitational planet. It's actually pretty amazing. Whoa! Ladies and gentlemen, we're coming in high and hot! Holy crap. Data corrupted. Oh no, what now?
Sam, you get that fragment?
I've completed the passcode, Pathfinder, marking the XL base in your system.
Good. Let's put an end to whatever Krex is doing.
Okay, so I guess we're finished here. Might as well take it. Boom. What's with all the damn uranium?
Dust is packed with valuable resources.
An effect of solar radiation. The radiation is also partly what makes this planet dangerous.
Yeah, good to know, I guess.
Your people don't have biotics, but that EM ability of yours?
Well, we all have it. It's useful, but not exciting.
You make art with it, fight with it, blow up electronics.
Well, when you put it that way, I suppose it has a beauty.
Of course it does. Oh, crap. And we got two mining zones, people. Let's go get them. And let's go.
This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Good. This place is gonna be packing. So much already, and this place is still rich. What the hell is this place? A goddamn Goldilocks planet? No, sorry, not a Goldilocks. What's that word again? Pandora's box.
This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
This place isn't gonna stop with the damn richness. I'm afraid I'm gonna run out of everything. Okay, so
minerals have been depleted in this location. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Good, eh? So this one isn't it rich? Okay.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
I know! I mined here.
Exposure to the surface radiation will kill you, Pathfinder. I do not advise leaving the Nomad.
I don't intend to leave the Nomad, you twat. Bingo. And it's depleted, ladies and gentlemen.
Minerals have been depleted in this location.
Good, now let's go. Woo! Holy shit!
Despite everything that went wrong here, that's quite a view.
Yeah, it is. What the? Whoa! Alright! Question! How do we get across? Holy shit, that scared the chickens out of me. Oh yeah, of course, we gotta go. Fine, we'll do this first.
Unsettling.
What is? Whoa. Okay, creepy if you ask me.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder.
One!
I've added them to your nav system.
Wait, what? Oh, okay.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Have been depleted in this location.
That was fast. Here we go.
That's where Vetra's sister said some kidnapped settlers were taken. Vetra had all the details.
I thought something's gonna happen, like threw me in the air. I like it.
Vetra's got all the information about this place. We probably shouldn't risk entering without her.
Alright, so I'm gonna end this episode here, and that's it. Bye bye. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.